Good morning, everyone. Well, let's get right down to it this morning. Today, I will be reading from 2 Chronicles chapter 5, verses 13 to 14. And this scripture just brought life to me this morning. So on this Bible challenge, on the fifth day, I pray to God that someone is blessed with this word. And it simply says, it came even to pass as the trumpeters and singers were as one to make one sound to be heard in praising and thanking the Lord. And when they lift up their voice with the trumpets and cymbals and instruments of music and praise the Lord, saying, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. That then the house was filled with a cloud, even the house of the Lord, so that the priest could not stand to minister by reason of the cloud. For the glory of the Lord had filled the house of God. Mighty God. When I read those verses, the Spirit of the Lord said to me, bring back the glory cloud. Mighty God, I feel so excited. Have you ever been in a service where the Spirit of the Lord is so filled in the place by the worship, by the praises, because everybody is on one accord, that not even the preacher or the pastor or the minister in the hour can go up and minister. I pray and I unction you all this morning to bring back the glory cloud in your churches. Choir and praise team leaders and praise and worship singers, I pray that the Spirit of the Lord fill you up this week when you go into the house of the Lord on Sunday, that you worship God in spirit and in truth, and you bring back the glory cloud in the house of God by being on one accord. The musicians were on one accord, as the word of God says. The singers were on one accord. My God, back in the days it was the Levites. They're the one that ministered. They were the one that sing and they gave praises inside of the tabernacle. I am just loving this scripture. It is so beautiful to know what worship can do. It is so beautiful to know that worship can bring down glory. And in verse 14, it said, so that the priest could not stand to minister by reason of the cloud, for the glory of the Lord had filled the house of God. Let us bring back the glory of the Lord inside the house of God by worshiping him in spirit and in truth, by being on one accord. Let us realize that being inside of the house of God is an opportunity to give back a sacrifice to God, and that sacrifice is our worship and our praise. Let us not be inside of the house of God and be stiff and don't want to worship and be uptight and don't want to raise our hands and give God the glory. Let us take it as an opportunity for another day that God has given us to come together as his people, to worship him, to give him the glory, to give him the honor. Let us bring down the glory cloud in our churches, in our services this week. So I hope this spark a fire under somebody's tail today. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray that you have a blessed day, everyone. I love you all. Thanks for participating in this Bible challenge. For those who have decided to take it on, go for it. As I said, this is an opportunity to spread the gospel, to encourage each other, and to stay tuned in the word of God. Be blessed.